For me, I've been writing songs the same way for years. I try to come up with a song title. And often that song title will even evoke what style of music it is. You know, it's kind of, nowadays, you know, it tends to be usually blues or R&B but back in the old days, sometimes I'd write country songs. I wrote a song, I think that we did something we weren't supposed to do. You know, and it just immediately had a bunch of images attached to it. So I think, you know, if I come up with that evocative song title, I can come up with the ideas and they write themselves.
As a guitar player, how have you changed over the years?
Guitar playing, I've always, I think in the last maybe 5-6 years, I've really started trying to concentrate on expanding harmonically and melodically and trying to learn, play around more chords, add a jazz blues sort of element to my music that was always there, but it's just gotten stronger. It's something I've always been interested in.
One more time, the one and only Mr. Jack DeKaiser!
Cloud, you know that there's a silver lining, but it was raining so long. Sometimes I thought I'd never find it. They say that the darkest hour is always just before the dawn. I waited in the dark, yes I did, till it seemed the light would never come. Till I found you, I found out, girl, what it's all about. You know, good things come to those who wait. You're the good thing that I've been waiting for.
Waiting for Thank you.